Okay, so I don't really know where to start with this. I guess I should start with the introductions. So, hi, my name's Lauren. I am a YouTuber. I guess I call myself that. I don't know. I'm a filmmaker, aspiring at least. And I wanted to go on a spontaneous trip. And oh, this, yeah, this is Allie. We've known each other for a little bit now. Also, side note, she is a little camera shy, which is why I don't show her that much. And I wanted her to feel comfortable. And we decided just to go take a trip and have it be spontaneous and not really know where we're gonna be ending up, or doing. So that's the introductions. So I guess we'll start at the beginning. All right, guys, I am on the way to another destination. It's 5:30 in the freaking morning. I woke up at like 5. I'm going to pick up Allie and we're gonna go on our freaking adventure. It's gonna be great. Yeah. All right, so this is where we're going. I'm at Allie's house right now. Getting all of the shit together and packed in my truck, which I have like my shit. Our shit all in the freaking back of my truck. So this is gonna be an experience. I'm nervous. I don't know how this is gonna go. And then from there, we headed on the road to Georgia.
I think I got it. I'm pretty
Why
sure I got
Georgia,
it.
you may ask? Well, Valspire, a YouTuber, posted coordinates to a water tower, an abandoned water tower that was climbable. And I always wanted to climb a water tower. It's always been on my list. So I figured, all right, let's go ahead and drive down to Georgia since, you know, Georgia's not that far, about 3.5 hours. Let's go climb a water tower. At the water tower. Where's the ladder part? Is that it? is sketch. So we're climbing this water tower. That's the plan, at least. I don't know how well this is gonna go over, but that's the plan. I do this. I got this. Ready to go, man. Oh, fuck. Are you coming?
Yeah, once you get up there.
My heart is racing. I don't feel good. Legs are shaking. It's kind of weird. Might go up there. Depends.
We can talk it so good. We can make it so divine.
It's like a little abandoned part here.
We can talk it
but other than
good.
That.
I wish it would be all the time.
Super cool.
Alright. The drink you spill all over me. Lovers spill left on repeat. Mom and dad.
My adrenaline is like rushing right now. Just a little bit.
Look there. You brought me out to Georgia to buy a drone and to get a video, okay?
The Valspar stuff is on the front if you want to see that. No one painted over it. Yeah. See? How you feel up here? You're good? Right now until you gotta get down. I really like this view though. It's like sunrises, sunsets here. Bye, water tower. I'll see you sometime.
Yeah, it was scary and crazy and my adrenaline was rushing. But at the same time, I loved it. I felt like I was actually truly living and doing something with my life.
It's a little abandoned place.
Wow, check this out. Cheese puff. Place is crazy. How'd you get down there? How'd you get down there? Right. Okay. This place is crazy though. That was what we just climbed. It's like an abandoned, I don't know, factory probably.
Christmas tree on the ground. It's a what?
This is an old textile mill.
A textile mill?
Yeah, you wanna know how I know?
Google. That owl, that's a good owl.
Okay. So this is a doffer, right? Right?
Yeah.
Boom. Doffers are in there. Well, doffs.
I don't even know what that is. What is it? You should just like...
It's what they used to like... I don't know. You can Google later, but...
That is a doffer.
It's a doff.
Doff?
A doffer is the operator.
Interesting.
Yeah, look. Do not operate dampers while doffing unit. So maybe that's a damper. I don't know. It's something. This is an old text demo. That's all I got.
Not an expert.
Interesting. No?
Nah, it's really dusty.
Too much to say. Christmas tree. I like these dudes. I like these dudes, the little black guys. Adam sucked. Art. Life begins where the road ends.
Best iron gas.
Huh?
Best iron gas. I just have a weird obsession.
These plants, they like close up whenever you touch them. Don't touch it, let it expand back.
What are you talking about? Absolutely not.
Why?
Because we're going to go back there anyway. This place just keeps going. Mickey Mouse. Oh, freaking Jason mask. Are you kidding me? Bro, look how many times Adam's name is on here. Freaking Adam. Adam. Man, this man freaking just. Put his name everywhere. He's owning the place, man. Crazy. Check that out, though. Jason Mass is pretty cool. Yeah.
tired of you doubting my finding ability.
No, it's just the plants. Do you see how far that bends? Stop. Stop. Jesus. Does it say don't be...
Don't be a Karen.
Oh, don't be a Karen. Bro. Holy shit. There's people here. Dark.
Who died?
Somebody. Oh. I looked at those bags and I was like, oh my god, is it a body? Yeah. Anything cool up there?
No. Not really. It's a little shower area.
Dude, I would get shot if I was in here. I'd be looking at all the other stuff.
Some toilets over there.
Behind the wall?
Yeah.
Nice.
Lots of beehives.
But that roof is just destroyed. Whatever. It's fine. I ate 500 calories though. So
that doesn't. You're gonna piss me.
Campground. First campground with a lake view.
What? All right.
Look, so where are we gonna camp? Just like right here?
Yeah, just go right here.
Nice. Early morning swims, I think yes.
And this was my first night camping. Unfortunately, Allie had to deal and put up with me as a beginner, trying to figure out how to help put up a tent and break it down and stuff like that. So there's that. Yeah, and it was my first night camping, and I actually slept all right. It was pretty fun. I enjoyed the concept of camping. Well, that is it for this episode. There's more to come. Don't you leave just yet. If you guys want to see more, please subscribe, share, like, all that kind of stuff. My Patreon page is down below in case you want to support and help me with my journeys and my travels. And yeah, so peace out, enjoy life, live it up, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye.